Now Batten and three others, that Makishli picks over the car crash of Harry and William's parents' bitter marriage break up like a vulture. For his ties to Netflix amid Roy appeared at the company. She said, never before the members of her own family been associated with those trolling of the monarchy. The unedifying impression is that by having signed a deal with Netflix, Prince Harry taking millions of the companies that behind all this. After all, where do much Netflix profits come from? The Crown. An Ireland insider, speaking to Mail on Sunday, slammed The Crown for being inaccurate about the story of a royal family. They say they're The Crown. The Duke of Sussex and Meghan Markle signed a multi-million-dollar deal with streaming giant earlier this year. With the couple taking on production roles, Netflix has also enraged Buckingham Palace insiders over the depictions and his former Hollywood star wife Meghan are seen to be lavishly benefiting from the company's distortion of the truth about the royal family. They reported $100 million or £78 million deal with the US streaming giant who gave Harry. It came after royal insiders savaged The Crown and Netflix over the depiction of the royal events. One insider said that the royal family were quizzical at why the Duke was tied to the company producing a show that portrayed his mother in a poor light. They added, they were raised eyebrows about Prince Harry ought to abandon Netflix deal after The Crown royal row. Prince Harry has been urged to drop his deal with Netflix after the company angered royal insiders with the show. There's no sense of telling carefully nuanced stories. It's all airy, very two-dimensional. This is trolling with a Hollywood budget. The public shouldn't be fooled into thinking this is an inaccurate portrayal of what really happened. The insider also said Prince William is not, which is in fourth season, looks at Princess Diana and Prince Charles' relationship. Now, analysts have called on Harry to abandon the deal with the streaming company because of the royal anger. Writing on the Mail on Sunday, columnist Emily Andrews shamed Harry for financial freedom, but it has raised eyebrows back home, particularly among those close to Charles and William. How can he take money from a company that traduces his family? That unfailingly it recreates the Irish terrorist bomb that killed Lord Anne to please with, the show's depiction of Diana and Charles' relationship. They added, he feels that both his parents are being exploited and being presented in a false, simplistic way to make money.